I'm drinking the chateau and then making bread every week with the organic flour of the region. And I get some spring water from a little bit further down in the valley in Aston. And I mix that with a kind of, I don't know how you say in English, it's called Levain French. It's a sour dough that I reuse every time. I learned that years ago because I always wanted to produce my own bread. When I lived in Italy with my six children, up in the mountains, and we had no possibility to buy bread, so I learned that that was the best way to have always good and healthy fresh bread. So I'm doing that in the chateau now, hoping that maybe one day I could sell it even on the market for the chateau.
Thank you.